In this video, I am going to discuss about characteristics of good information. The acronym for characteristics of good information is accurate. First one is accurate, then complete, cost effective, understandable, relevant, accessible, timely, easy to use. Now let's discuss each characteristic one by one. Accurate. The information is free from errors and inaccuracies. Then complete. The information covers all the relevant aspects of the problem and does not have significant missing values or gaps. Cost effective. Costs associated with acquiring, processing and distributing information should be minimal but delivering value and achieving desired outcomes. This means not only the cost should be minimal, but the quality of the information should be at the desired level. Then understandable. Good data is interpretable, meaning that it can be easily understood and its meaning can be easily inferred. Relevant. The information is relevant to the problem being addressed and provides information that is useful for decision making. Accessible. The information is easily accessible and obtainable. Timely. The information is collected and made available in a timely manner, allowing for real-time decision making. Easy to use. Simple and straightforward, requiring minimal effort and time to understand and operate. So, when it comes to decision making in an organization, all the information should follow these characteristics. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.